please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Geneva. I'm Soeta Judge.
And I'm Keely McCormick. Coming up on today's show, we'll tell you about all the great games that were played by Geneva last night,
along with where you can get some delicious food this Friday. So stay tuned,
because GTV News
starts right now. Welcome back, Geneva. Here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, October 22nd, 2014.
Attention to all artists, writers, and graphic designers. The first meeting for Geneva's very own literary magazine will be today at 3 o'clock right after school in room B126. Anyone is welcome to join. Oh. All Viking Palace Club members, there is a meeting after school on Thursday. They are planning a Halloween party. Every member needs to show up so everything can be in place for the party next week.
The International Club meeting will meet today after school in J234. They will be having a Halloween celebration, and all are welcome to come on down and join in on all the fun. All Key Club members should help out with the Mill Creek Halloween Spooktacular on Saturday, October 25th from 4 to 7 p.m. Sign up in the main office with your availability.
If you enjoy delicious restaurant experiences, then sign up for the French Club restaurant event. They are going to Bistro Manette in Glen Ellen Wednesday, November 12th from 3:15 to 6:15. You can sign up in J241 or J242.
Tomorrow, Culinary Corner will be open during all lunch hours. Oh, I'm sorry. Friday, they'll be open during all lunch hours. Finally, the cake pops have returned and are yours to enjoy. Come on down and support your GHS peers. There will be no thumb scans, so please bring cash.
Equestrian Club meeting will be held tomorrow in H129 at 3 o'clock. Any new members are gladly welcome and will be accommodated for.
Red Ribbon Week is starting next week, the 27th, and SAD Club is sponsoring the annual food drive. Please bring non-perishable foods to your second hour class or participate in club by Halloween. There's a Spirit Week during this time. Monday is Wear Red Day. Tuesday is College Apparel Day. Wednesday is Jersey Day. Thursday is Extracurricular T-shirt Day. And Friday will be Wear Your Favorite Halloween Costume Day. And so to come, we'll let you know how you can stay busy this winter after this edition of Robbie's Reel.
Between me and my brothers, we all around if it's going down. It's just us, all for one. Yeah, you hearing right, our business done. We disappear into the night. Came up together, so we all down for the fight. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Family ain't nothing strong as that. And I'll be posted where the strong as that. Brothers by my side, city on my back. Real heroes, that's what the people want. They ain't born, gotta create them. Saying we gone soon as we save them. That's part of the plan. By my side, I'ma keep my brothers. Live or die, man, we need each other.
Knock, knock, you about to get shell shocked.
Everyone is welcome to come down to the bowling meeting today right after school in room EE199. So be sure to come on by and ask Mrs. Meister if you have any questions. All girls that are interested in joining the gymnastics team need to attend a mandatory meeting next week after school at 3:00 in the cafeteria.
For all GHS lady ballers out there, girls basketball is having a mandatory meeting today. If you missed out on today's morning meeting, please show up at 2:50 in the community room.
The boys varsity soccer team took down Plainfield North last night and took the game after they made all penalty kicks and Duncan Turnbull saved the last shot. Their next game will be on Saturday.
The girls volleyball team got a win last night in 3 games against Glenbard East. Congratulations, ladies. Now here's 3 to know before we go.
Seniors, don't forget to order your class ring and any other graduation souvenirs during all lunch periods today.
Stop on by Culinary Corner this Friday during your lunch hour.
And be sure to check out International Club right after school today.
That's all the news we have for you today, Geneva. I'm Soa Dajaj.
And I'm Keely McCormick. Have a great day, Geneva.